Okay, now see, she didn't say good morning to me. So I put an orange dot on her boarding pass, which means they're going to search her anus.
I noticed you also circled a bunch of things on her ticket. Why did you do that?
Because otherwise, the line moves too quickly. You see, the whole thing we're going for here at the TSA is a sort of bored fascism.
I think I can handle that. I did not tell you to approach!
Great job! The worst thing a passenger can do is approach your podium before you tell them to. As bad as those 19 hijackers were, the people we see here every day are much worse.
Boy, Larry, there's a lot to remember. I hope I don't screw something up.
Trust me, you have nothing to worry about. You're basically unfireable.
What do you mean?
Come on, Meg. Look around. You're the hottest person who works here.
Oh, wow. Now that you mention it, everybody does look kind of dumpy.
That's not entirely their fault. They're all told to wear a pair of their dad's pants. Oh, speaking of which, tomorrow, bring in a pair of your dad's pants.